community in four rural Vermont towns has reached the halls of the state capitol. The House, considering a non-binding resolution expressing opposition to the NewVistas project. Developer David Hall is buying land in Sharon, Tunbridge, and the Royalton areas near the birthplace of Mormon founder Joseph Smith for a utopian community. He emphasizes it could be decades into the future, but many locals are worried.
I think that the resolution really is just an attempt to lay out the expectations that, you know, the rules that we have in place for all development in Vermont should, you know, for sure apply in this case, so that the neighbors have some reassurance.
Governor Scott said today he's not necessarily opposed to the NewVistas concept, but thinks developers may find getting an Act 250 permit a challenge.
Dozens of